Lines, just myself and a few boys today. Dad's off playing on some of the harder stuff today, so I'm now showing some of the guys down the South Power Lines. Basically just see what the day brings us.
What gear are you in? Does it have a manual mode?
Got it.
Does it have a manual mode? Yeah. Try first gear, just lock it in first and just give it some revs to go through it, because then drive will just change gears. Go, go, go! Faster, 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 go! He's changing up again.
Wait, he's just easing off before he hits the
up. There you go, it'll be a bit easier. Up in the car.
Left and right.
Yeah.
We'll get it. We'll get it. Keep going. Four in. Keep going. Hey, stop there. Go back a tiny bit. Jesus. Train up. Turn that way. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Bit more back. Bit more back.
Damn my fucking shoulder.
Yeah. All right. Stop there. All right. What we're gonna do? Select first gear.
Yep.
Foot hard on the brake.
It's filming,
brother. Load up the accelerator and dump off the brake. Passenger down, passenger down. Left, right. Wiggle it, wiggle it. Okay. I'll have to do that one again.
I'll give you a pump.
Yeah.
All that works too.
Yeah, all the questions.
My car's not built yet.
Almost, it's very close. Okay, start driving. Should be done.
Let it go.
Yeah.
Hey!
You might have to watch if it come out, because there's not much of a right, it might just slide in still. You have to go way back to the start and jump out of it. There we go. Yeah, just be slides, close. Keep going. Yeah. Yeah, then turn in. Spot on. Basically, that mud hole's there about a year ago or so, that's where I killed my car, but it's all been filled in now, which is nice, so. Oh, not the belly. Can you move it all? Forwards, back, left, right. Forwards, then stomp on it. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, he's stuck. All right, you're on your belly now, that's all.
Yeah, I'm telling you,
Joe. Yeah. All right, who's pulling him?
No, not me.
Who wants to pull him? Just a little bit too low for it. It's basically a stock Triton. So, a little bit low, but that's okay. Quick tug, I'm gonna get him out. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. That's a bit down my torque. Slow, slow, yep. Slow. Alright, now try. Slow down. There you go. There we go. Alright, stop there. We drove over the scrap. Cool. Alright. It's over there. Everyone's happening. There we go. Drive through it. Front's about to pop up. Yeah, go back a bit more. Yeah, you're right. Stop there. Stop. Go forwards, turn to me just a little bit. Yep, just hold that. Nope, too far. Tiny bit. Yep, hold that and just drive it again. Oh, I think just unweighting one side at a time. Yeah, so it's just trying to climb up this front and now, yeah, you can't go back anymore. He gets better the further back you go anyway, because we can possibly get him back to about here.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
And turn his rear out. Yeah, turn his rear out somewhere here.
Yeah, keep going back. Just straight.
Just touching his rear diff.
Just nice and slow. Yeah.
Start turning now.
Hand down a little bit. Yeah. Keep it like that. Yeah, that's fine. Never mind. Keep coming. Keep coming.
The rear's about to pop up slightly.
Hey?
Yeah. Keep holding, hard passenger.
Yep. Nice and slow. Keep coming.
Oh, it starts running up now.
Straight up. Yeah, keep rolling, keep rolling.
Yep, you're right.
Got shit to beat on this side, man.
Yeah, you're right, it's conscious in it now.
Do you have any water?
You got a heap of shit in your bead that's deflating quite quickly.
No, I'll go backwards.
Yeah, keep going backwards, mate. This will be the easiest way now.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Start going hard driving now. I'll go other way and get this front up first. That's right.
No, you should be able to straddle this up because that'll bump him up.
Well, the only thing is if it doesn't grab on this, it's just going to slide into the area too.
So I'd probably go backwards
and turn this way. Yeah, we're just trying to get your front up. Let's keep going. Keep going. Hold that. Do exactly that. Yep, what you're on. Keep going. Don't break. Let it go. Yep, stop.
Now, straight your wheels.
Alright, we're going forwards now. Keep it nice and slow.
A little bit.
Back a bit and give it a bump.
Oi mate, four wheel drive for this one.
Just dump it.
Four wheel drive for this one.
First gear, dump it.
Do I grab my max track?
Essentially try it.
That's it, max track.
Other way. Other way.
Yeah.
Turn the other way. Yeah, hold that. Then dump it again. Forwards. See, going down the rear might just kick around, that's all, so you gotta just kinda go with it and aim for the corner. You might almost be better trying to aim for this wall here first. Get your front over, come down, and just go with it. Yeah, go for it. The rear might just get kicked, that's all. right. If he aims for the bank on the other side, it'll come the other way. Hug that right hand side. It's a lot nicer unless you can go hard on the left hand side first, but just get crossed up.
Hug the wall. Yeah, come in there, hug it.
If he hugs that right hand side, it won't be so bad. Keep momentum, keep going. You gotta drive it. Keep going, keep going. Nice. Same thing, you just gotta keep the momentum as you come up it and just try and hug that right if you can. Yeah. Just a little hole in your rear, that's all. Yeah, basically, yeah, just try and aim that right hand side all the way up. Just a little hole in your rear, that's all. Yeah, right, stop it. Hold your front. front end's just in the hulls, that's all. So you try going back, you have to do another run up at it. Okay? Yeah. So the front's just coming up a little bit and it'll be alright. Yep, what you're on. Yep. Yep, front's its highest point, it'll start dropping now. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Potentially too, you can almost come on what you're on now and just keep your momentum and just pump front over and just keep going. Almost had it. Just sit toe bar, I think. And now your rear bar. There you go. Yeah. Come, if you're gonna come this side, it would just aim about here with your driver. Yep. Yeah, just follow that. Yeah. Keep around to the left.